Thank you.
Those in the state who personally know him.
Rick is what Rick is. He tells it like it is.
Or whether it's those here who simply know of him.
I think he's trying to establish a Christian unity.
You are not likely to find a shortage of strong opinions in Penn Hills, Pennsylvania about Rick Santorum. His number two showing in Iowa, not so surprising to those who remember another race where he unexpectedly did well. November 1990, as a 32-year-old newcomer, Santorum upset the seven-term Democrat, his campaign effectively raising questions about the incumbent's residency.
We worked hard, and you know, that's how we won.
Phil English was one of Santorum's campaign managers.
The Rick Santorum of that time, outspoken, smart, aggressive, and willing to burn the candle at both ends, is essentially the same guy.
Rick Santorum's interest in politics was evident even while he was a student here at Penn State. He majored in political science, he organized a group of college Republicans, and he was so successful at doing that, he was named coordinator of President Reagan's youth effort here in the state. When Santorum was a sophomore, he went to work for State Senator Doyle Corman, who says even back then Santorum was known for expressing his opinions.
If he disagreed with me, he told me, and we would debate it.
This is a picture of Senator Santorum and my parents.
Corman's son Jake worked for Santorum, and now that Jake Corman is himself a state senator, his unique perspective on Santorum?
Iowa set up is right up his alley.
Why is that?
Well, first of all, he's a hard worker. You'll never get outwork Rick Santorum.
But he has been outworked. In 2006, Santorum lost his re-election bid by 18 points, the largest margin of defeat for any incumbent Republican senator. Ironically, questions about Santorum's residency, whether he lived in Penn Hills, Pennsylvania, or Virginia, led to that defeat.
Mr. Santorum never lived in our community, so I wouldn't know what he represents. You know, he acts more like a hypocrite every day.
Santorum's views on issues such as gay rights continue to draw critics, who say the focus should be on the economy. That's one reason why his former campaign manager is supporting former Governor Mitt Romney.
I have a lot of friends in this race, including Rick Santorum and Speaker Gingrich, but the fact is I think the race is going to be decided on economics.
Still, Santorum supporters say do not underestimate him. Jason Carroll, CNN, State College, Pennsylvania.